The Texaco Star Theater, starring James Melton with Alec Templeton, Al Goodman, the orchestra and chorus, and tonight's special member of the Texaco Star Theater Company, Jane Froman. And here is James Melton.
I dream of you more than you dream I do. How can I prove to you this love is real? You're mean to me more than you mean to be. You just can't seem to see the way I feel. When I...
Texaco dealers from coast to coast again invite you to another half hour in the Texaco Star Theater, presenting each week outstanding artists and personalities of the American musical and entertainment world. And this is John Reed King saying, don't let winter get its icy grip on your car. Keep winter in its place and keep your car in operation. See your Texaco dealer. His complete wintertime checkup will protect your car's weak spots and help prevent breakdowns and expensive repairs. His Texaco lubrication, from famous insulated Havilland motor oil to Marfac, America's most widely used chassis lubricant, will help your car last longer and drive easier. And now, back to James Melton.
When I am close to you, the world is far away. The words that fill my heart, my lips can't seem to say I need you so. More than you'll ever know, more than you dream I do.
Thank you, and good evening, friends, and thanks also for giving the old dial a twist again tonight in the direction of the Texaco Star Theater. In case you happen to miss John Reed King's stentorian statement of the personnel involved in our doings tonight, I'll check the list again for you very quickly. There's Alec Templeton, who, among other things, will give you his impression of a famous singing band leader. And next, the man with a stick who brings order to our musical traffic, Al Goodman. Our leading lady for the evening, of course, is one of Broadway's and radio's favorite singers, one of my favorite people, Jane Froman. A little later, Jane's going to sing a couple of fine songs that lately have been tantalizing the nation's firesides. But with her permission, I'd like at this point to give a musical reply to many of your kind letters asking me to repeat a number which, well, it seems to have swept the country like a prairie fire. Yes, sir, and here it is, Cole Porter's Don't Fence Me In.
Starry skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in, just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above.
by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky.
On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at bottles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Give me land of the land under starry skies above.
Oh, let me ride wide open country that I love. Don't fence me
now, I'd like to say, and I'll put it this way, that it's the consensus of every showman that there's no one quite like the lovely Jane Froman.
Why, thank you, Jimmy. That's awfully sweet of you.
Oh, shucks. Did you really like it, Jane?
Mm-hmm. Very much.
I don't usually interrupt this way, Jimmy, but...
I expected this. All right, Alec. What's it all about?
Well, I would like to sing a bonny wee Scots song about a bonny wee lassie, if you don't mind.
Well, it says here that I don't mind. After all, I just got here, so go ahead.
Well, roamin' in the gloamin' is a Harry Lauder song, and the song he sings is not so very far from wrong. So let's all take his tip, and let's take a pleasant trip, and go roamin' in the gloamin' with Jane Froman.
Nice work, Alec. And now gather around Jane, everybody, and hear what she's got to say. Because it's advice that'll surely pay. What she means is, accentuate the positive.
You've got to accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You've got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium liable to walk upon the sea. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the way, Noah in the ark. What did they do? Just when everything looked so dark. Man, they said we better accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Gather round me, everybody. Gather round me while I preach some. Feel a sermon coming on me. The subject will be sin, and that's what I'ma give. If you wanna hear my story, then settle back and just sit tight while I start reviewing the attitude of doing right. Got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Spread joy up to the maximum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the sea. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the way, Noah in the ark. What did they do? just when everything looks so dark. Man, they said we better act fast and choose the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Lovely, Jane. And now our own Alec Templeton plays his version of a brilliant piano concerto from a recent motion picture, Richard Adencel's Warsaw Concerto. Is his personal guest star of the evening.
Thanks, Jim. Folks, I want you to meet... what was your name, sir?
Fenderdenter. Freddie Fenderdenter.
Oh, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Fenderdenter is a character who, fortunately, represents only a very small proportion of the driving population.
Mm-hmm. Gosh, thanks, Mr. King.
But he manages to do an enormous amount of damage.
Oh, gee, thanks again.
When someone says, "How are your brakes?" he always replies,
"I've got me emergency brake, ain't I?"
"And how about having your tires recapped?"
"Why bother? When they blow out, I patch them."
"Your windshield wiper doesn't work. What if it snows?"
"If it snows, it snows. I wipe off the windshield with me mitten." "Say, is that all you got to do, look around for trouble?"
"I'm looking for trouble," he says. Well, goodbye, Mr. Fenderdenter. You're an outstanding example of why the rate of fatal accidents involving defective, mechanically unsafe vehicles has almost doubled since 1941. Yes, the chances of getting into an accident are greater now because cars are older and in greater danger of mechanical failures. You can lessen those chances by having your car checked and serviced regularly. Yes, you can make your car safer and protect yourself and others this winter by driving extra carefully and by keeping an eye on your brakes, tires, chains, windshield wiper, antifreeze fluid, lights, and other vital spots. See your Texaco dealer for a winter checkup of your car and regular cold weather maintenance service. Take care of your car and take care how you drive this winter.
Recently, a ship docked in New York, and standing at the rails were a lot of new, young war brides whose Irish eyes were smiling as they looked for the first time on their new home. We hope they'll always be happy here, but I've got a feeling that they'll be wanting to visit the old home again someday after the war, and there'll be a tear and a faraway look in Kathleen's eyes, and then it'll be up to John to say,
I'll take you home again, Kathleen, across the ocean wild and wide, where your heart has ever been, since first you were my bonnie bride. I watched them fade away and die. Your voice is sad whenever you speak, and tears bedim your loving eyes.
What's this latest piece of Templeton impressionism that you're going to exhibit for us tonight?
Well, Jimmy, I'd call it an operaism. You know that the Brunhilde battle cry from Wagner's opera Die Walküre is usually sung by a soprano, like this. Well, here's how I think that role might be done if it were played by Rudy Valley. High at the hall, high at the hall, high at the hall, everybody. This is Rudy Wagner and company. Now, I really should sing Wotan as opera lovers know, but I'd rather sing Brunhilde with my high to high at a ho. Da, 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 da. Sing high at a high and high at a ho, and high at a high to ho. When asked by all the Rhine maidens if the mountains I would climb, I said, if you're going to Valhalla, then your time is my time. So high at the ho, ho, high at the ho, high at the ho, high at the ho, high at the high to high to ho.
Jane Froman returns to our microphone now to sing one of the most beautiful of all love songs, as it was adapted for the current Broadway musical success, Song of Norway. It's Edvard Grieg's I Love You.
I hear you ask if I am yours for keeping. Shame that a doubt should ever pass you lips. I say it waking, shall I say it sleeping? I love your lips, I love your laugh, I love the tear that dims your dancing eyes. I love you, dear, and hear you dance has dulled my longing. Say, has the northern star gone coursing south? If me you doubt, 'tis only you you're wronging. I love I love you now, I love you when the world grows old and dies. I love you, dear, and hear you.
The next item on our musical agenda, the Texaco Star Theater turns to another current Broadway hit, Bloomer Girl. There are a lot of good tunes in the score of that show, like Right as the Rain, Evelina, When the Boys Come Home, and so on. But to my way of thinking, one of the most effective numbers in the show is The Eagle and Me. See if you like.
What makes the gopher leave his hole, trembling with fear and fright? Maybe the gopher's got a soul.
wanting to see the light. That's it. Oh, yeah, that's it. The scripture has it writ. It's your life, that's it. Nobody like home. Nobody like change. Don't the good Lord all around you make it plain? River, it like to flow. Eagle, it like to fly. Eagle, it like to feel its wing against the sky. Possum, it like to run. Ivy, it like to climb. Bird in the tree and bumblebee want freedom in autumn or summertime. Ever since that day when the world was not young, was natural for the spirit to soar and play the way the Lord wanted it. Free as the sun is free, that's how it's got to be. Whatever is right for bumblebee and raven and eagle is right for me. We gotta be free, the eagle and me. The
James Melton will return in just a moment. This year's drive for the National Foundation for Infantile Paralysis begins tomorrow. So join the March of Dimes. Remember, the money you donate gives crippled children their chance to walk again, provides doctors, nurses, and hospital facilities, and carries on the search for the prevention and cure of infantile paralysis. Simply address your dimes or dollars to President Roosevelt at the White House. Thank you. Now, James, if I tell you something, can you take it?
Sure I can. What?
This microphone.
Well, thanks, John. Next Sunday night, may I hasten to report, Reza Stevens is going to pay us another visit, and you can be sure that Alec Templeton, Al Goodman, and I will be on hand, together with all the boys and girls of the chorus and orchestra, to greet her. So until then, this is faithfully yours, Jim Melton, saying now good night, and see you Sunday.
Texaco dealers from coast to coast invite you to come in to the Texaco Star Theater each Sunday and the Metropolitan Opera each Saturday afternoon over another network, and to drive in at any time. Remember, you're welcome. This is CBS, the Columbia Broadcasting System.